Many of you have probably experimented with creating live online classes and quickly realized just how many tools and moving parts are involved. You've got to collect payment, store student information, manage emails and SMS, collect feedback, and of course, host the classes. It's a lot, or at least it used to be. Stay tuned, aspiring teachers, for the tool in today's product showcase. What's going on, Sumolings? It's Chris from AppSumo, and today we are talking about Classtra, which brings together all of the tools you need to build your own virtual institution and create engaging live learning experiences. I'm gonna show you how it works in just a second, but before we dive in, do me a quick favor and double check that you're subscribed to our YouTube channel so you never miss out on another deal like this again. All right, let's create your institute. It's as simple as giving it a name, phone number, and logo. After this, you'll be redirected to your portal where you can start adding classes. On the class creation page, you'll title your course, give it a date and time, and decide if the class is online, in person, or a hybrid of the two. Classes can be grouped or self-paced and available for free or for a rate of your choosing. Then you'll have the option to pass off processing fees to your students and offer group discounts. Classtra also comes with the ability to make promo codes and offer subscriptions and bundles. All right, once you've customized the registration form and added instructors, it's time to preview your class page. Hit publish when you're ready to take registrations. All of your registrants will live under the Students tab, and you can keep track of their full course history. Classtra also shows you the partially submitted forms and people who stopped registering just shy of payment, so you can give them a nudge. You'll be able to manage all of your courses in the Class Manager, where you can create class categories and check out the impressions, views, and conversion rates. Students will also be able to manage their classes and payment history in their very own student portal. Plus, communicate with your students via email and SMS pages. As you can see so far, it's way easy to create your courses, but Classtra really shines once your course is up and running. Check it out. Directly from the course page, you can send an SMS to the entire class and give them a heads up when a virtual live session is about to get going. In the live session, you have so many functionalities beyond just a webcam. Classtra also lets you share YouTube videos and watch as a group and record the entire session. So where are my teachers at? If you're making the move online and want loads of functionality within one simple tool, then you better get your hands on Classtra today.
Do, bro. I'm a leany kind of guy.
Aha. Nope, that was the end of the sentence. In the live stream, you have the many functionality.
What? Bada bing, bada boom.